And of Wendy Williams premiering right here on Fox 40 coming up on Monday.
Wendy Williams is joining us live from New York City. Wendy, how you doing?
How you doing, Simone? Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Well, that was our opening question.
Hey, Paul.
Yes.
Is you guys mayor that cute man named Kevin? Still?
Yeah, no. Mr. Johnson retired. Daryl, cute Daryl is our mayor now.
Mr. Steinberg.
Oh.
Mayor Steinberg. Yes.
Oh.
No more
cute
Kevin.
Just asking.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah.
Well, good morning, Sack.
Good morning to you. You know, you've been here in studio in the past. It's been so much fun having you here, but you're too busy. You're staying in New York because the new show premieres on Monday. Describe the Wendy Show for those who have not seen it.
Our show is glamorous. It's glittery and fun. Fun. Yeah, oh, please, if it doesn't sparkle, we don't want it around
That's
here.
Right.
See
That's
my spark?
Right.
See my sparkly slippers?
Oh, look at that. Oh.
Yeah, and if it's your birthday, it's a requirement, if you'd like to, that if you're a man, you wear a crown in the audience, and if you're a woman, you wear a tiara. So that's the kind of show we are. You know, I'm a grown woman, but I still embrace the girl in me, and I do love to have fun.
Oh, certainly. You know what's something I love watching your show, your fans are next level fantastic. I mean, they really, really bring it. And what do you think it is that keeps them coming back? What is it about you that draws them back every single season?
I think that people, this is a comfort zone here at the show. I'm comfortable with myself. I'm comfortable in front of you. You know, if I fall down, all I want you to do is just pull my dress down, but keep the cameras rolling. I mean, hopefully it's that I'm leading by example. You know, I'm comfortable with me. Now you be comfortable with you. Now let's get started. It's time for Hot Topics. You know what I mean?
Well, you know, and as a result, I think you do often get your guests to say things they might not ordinarily say in an interview. You really get people to surprisingly open up when you have celebrities on.
Well, we serve vodka in the green room.
Yes, that's the greatest.
That loosens them up.
There we go. Okay, so coming up,
I'm playing.
Monday is the premiere, season 9, kicking it off. How do we even begin to kick off this show? It's going to be such a big season for you. So what kind of a teaser topic can you give us?
Well, the interesting thing is that it used to be a brain-crunching decision. Who's going to be the guest on the first day? Mm-hmm. What am I going to wear on the first day? How am I going to act? What's all going to happen? But now, we don't even do that anymore. You know, I'll come out, I'll throw on a dress or something and, you know, come out and I'll giggle and wiggle. And we're doing Hot Topics. There's going to be no guests. Every Monday here on Wendy, from last season to this season to next season until, you know, however long we're blessed to be on TV. I love Monday all Hot Topics, so there's no celebrity here on Monday. Hot Topics, Ask Wendy, fun in the audience, and that's it. Okay. Tuesday, though, Eva Longoria is coming. Ooh. And then Wednesday, it's Rachel from The Bachelorette and her fiance, Brian.
All right, we gotta go. We know you do too. I just want to touch on real quickly before we go. What's the special event going on in Times Square? What an honor for a New Yorker.
I know. No, we did it yesterday, but it was so much fun. There were so many people there. We did Ask Wendy. We set up a mock set of the TV studio, but on Monday, you know, which is the kickoff to season 9, Monday night. I've been honored with having Wendy Night at the Empire State Building.
Wow.
So I picked out my colors. They're gonna light it up in pink and purple. I picked out my colors and there's a big switch and I'm gonna pull the switch and there's gonna be champagne and cheese and crackers and people.
Yeah.
It's gonna be so much fun.
Yeah, New York City is the new Wendy City.
That's it, congratulations.
I like it.
Yeah.
That's really fun.
All right,
we're glad to have you back on Fox 40, Wendy, and it's always fun to talk to you. Congratulations on a great run.
Thank you, Paul.
You bet. Our
All
pleasure.
Right. Season 9 of the Wendy Williams Show premieres Monday night, right here on Fox 40. She comes on right after our show, so perfect timing.
There you go.
You catch us both.
You've seen him go undercover in movies like